Hello my handsome and sexy dirty bastards, welcome back to my channel. So my sexy bastards wanna know what is the best Netflix and chill kind of a fragrance? Well, your girl, gotcha. With these 10 fragrances, I can guarantee you that shit is about to go down. Okay, but before we continue, what are Netflix and chill kind of a fragrances? These are fragrances that are not powerful. They are not big projectors. They stay a little bit closer to the skin, but they are super sexy because the ladies are going to come close to you. So we don't need heavy projecting fragrances, else we're gonna choke the bitch out. All right, my handsome gentlemen, now grab yourselves a cup of coffee and put your balls in a good position and let's get into it. And at number 10, we got 1 Million Elixir. Yes, we already know that the OG already dropped some panties back in the day, probably also your mother's. But now this one will help you drop your girl's ones. It's sweet, but not overly sweet, nutty and fruity. 1 Million Elixir smells like the normal 1 Million mixed with Stronger With You Absolutely. So if you would put those two together, you will get this one. A more romantic version of the party boy. And the main notes that you're gonna get with this fragrance is apple, Devena, Damask Rose, Vanilla Absolute, Tonka Bean, and Patchouli. And also I smell some nuttiness in here, but it's not listed in the notes, but I know that these nuts are in there. So if you are that guy that always liked 1 Million, but you want now a little bit of a more grown up version, not that loud, more romantic, you have to try out 1 Million Elixir. Very mature, sensual and addictive. So if you want to impress your girl and blow her away,
to like blow my wife away with like a romantic night out, what do I do?
You said it.
What?
Blow your wife.
Yeah, try this one out. And at number 9, for the people who know me, you know that this fragrance was going to be in this list. It is Yves Saint Laurent La Nuit de L'Homme, aka
fucking right in the pussy.
Yes, my man, that is this fragrance. It is a little bit sweet, it's a little bit spicy, it's also a little bit fresh. It has a bit of everything. And the main notes that you smell are cardamom, lavender, cedar, and vetiver. Yeah, but this is just very sensual and elegant at the same time. And really for a classy, masculine man who can pull this one off. Now, longevity with this fragrance is horrible. But I would think it will last longer than the Netflix and chill session. The longevity of this one is 4 to 6 hours. But if you wear it outside and you also spray this one on your clothing and... Trust me, you have to do 30 sprays minimum with this one if you want it to project a little bit. If you're going to do the Netflix and chill session, trust me, 6 sprays is enough because you will dive right into the session, okay? But if you're wearing this outside and you want people to smell you, 30 sprays, else no one is going to smell you. So try this one out.
Something you like your girlfriend to do to your face?
I want to say sit on it.
Yeah! In the hell, that ain't number one.
Oh hell yeah, we girls love to take a seat on that pretty face of yours.
Sit on it!
But before we take a seat, you need to have a face that has been taken care of. And Tiege Hanley is going to help you guys achieve that. They help men start and maintain a skincare routine by making the entire process uncomplicated. Honestly, it is the best skincare system for guys like you. Now I recommend you to start with the level 1 system, which comes with all the basics. A daily face wash to get rid of all the dirt and grime off your skin. A 2 times per week scrub to get rid of the dead skin cells. A AM moisturizer with SFP 20, because you should always be protecting your skin from the sun. And a PM moisturizer to help your skin stay hydrated and healthy throughout the night. My favorite part about Tiege Hanley is that every box comes with an instruction card that tells you when to use each product, how to use, and in what order. They really make the process of achieving and maintaining amazing skin easy. Now they have free US shipping and ship for a low cost to most other countries. And because Tiege Hanley is sponsoring today's video, they offer my viewers a great deal. Just click on the first link in the description and not only will you get T.H. Hanley for the best possible price, but they will also give you a free gift with your first box. Now click on that link and get started for just $30. All right, then at number 8, we got Narciso Rodriguez Blue Noir Eau de Parfum. Yes. This smells like a fresh mint that comes out of the shower. Citrusy, fresh, woody, and musky, powdery. Perfect. And it just smells like a manly musk. It's wow. Really good. Now the main notes that you're gonna smell with this fragrance is musk, vetiver, cedar, ebony, and amber. This is one of the best blue fragrances out there, and you really need to try this on your skin. That mixture of a manly, sexy man, fresh smell, musky, a little bit powdery with this. Oh, amazing, addictive, 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 addictive. This is one of the fragrances that makes me wild. That's this one. Love it. With a Netflix and chill session, because she is going to be all up in your neck. And if you want her to eat something else as well. Yes, it's kidding. Don't really do that, because some people have done that. They said to me in my DMs, I was like, no, don't do that. Joke, it's a joke, guys. Now, longevity with this one is a good 8 hours, soft projector, but this one stays, but it's that sexy skin type of a scent. Try this one out. And at number 7, we got Givenchy Pie. Sweet, unique, oriental gourmand fragrance. And look how good this one is, because I've used this one a lot. I can tell you. It works. Now the main notes that you're going to smell are mandarin orange, vanilla, almond, tonka bean, and the sexy benzoin. Look, this fragrance is from 1998. And the fact that this fragrance is still on the market says something. This DNA works. This one is warm, edible, nutty, cozy, and soft. This is the type of a fragrance when a girl smells this, she wants to smell it again and again and again. Now, longevity of this one is also a good 8 hours, soft projector, which we need with these. Try it out. All right, and at number 6, we got the sexy Dolce & Gabbana The One. Yes, woody, spicy, with some fruity freshness in the background. And the main notes that you smell are grapefruit, ginger, amber, tobacco, and cedar. Now, this fragrance is a very classy, masculine fragrance. It is one of the sexiest fragrances out there, but this is that type of a fragrance that you need to know when to pull this one off. This is not a clubbing fragrance, no. This is only for date, Netflix and chill, when you know that the girl is coming close to you. Then this one is king. For the girls, this one will be love at first sniff, definitely, and a high compliment getter. This is really good when they smell it. So again, they have to come close to you with this one. That longevity will be around 8 hours with a moderate projection. Trust me, try this one out. Now, my handsome gentlemen, we are on the half of this video. Have you subscribed already to my channel? Now, if you don't want to miss out on any future content about new fragrances, battles in the city, top 10 fragrances, if you don't want to miss that, then click on a button and subscribe. And let's continue. Now, imagine you are on vacation, a tropical island kind of a vacation.
I'm a just island boy.
No, kidding. This is the newcomer, Kajal Almaz. Yes, and you can get this fragrance at Max Roma. Again, I will link it down below. I have already received so many compliments with this new fragrance from Kajal, and it looks amazing. Already look at the reaction of Sofana when she smelled this one. Fragrance that she is going to smell.
Oh, I smell something nice.
Is this?
And I know which one it is.
Against each other.
Okay. Because it's the one I love. I'm in love with it. Yes. Okay. I fucking love it.
It's Almaz. Yes, you are right.
Oh my god. Guys, get this. Seriously. Yeah. It's so nice.
This smells like a very nice fruity cocktail. This one is amazing. And you know that girls like some cocktails fragrances. Now, the main notes you're going to smell with this fragrance is blackcurrant, bergamot, lemon, raspberry, rose, orris, vanilla, brown sugar, tonka bean, and musk. Now, longevity of this fragrance is an easy 8 hours with a moderate projection. Where does one? This summer, guys. Try it out. And at number 4, we got Givenchy Reserve Privé. Yes, now this is more of a personal favorite of mine. You know, I am the type of girl that already liked powdery scents already at a young age.
What is wrong with you? Mayel!
Oh yes, that's me. Put that powder all over me, yes. Now this fragrance is woody, powdery, and a little bit sweet. It's very good. And nutty. These nuts! Now the main notes that you're gonna smell with this fragrance is iris, chestnut, whiskey, woodsy notes, and amber. Now this fragrance smells very much like the normal gentleman eau de parfum. If you own this one, you don't need this one. But I have this one because I prefer this one over this one. Now, if you like fragrances like Dior Homme Intense, Valentino Uomo, and the Givenchy Gentleman that I've just showed you, you are going to love this one as well. 100%. This is just dark, mysterious, and luxurious. Now, longevity is very good. Easily 10 plus hours with a very moderate to good projection. So if you're gonna do some Netflix and chill, just spray this one 4 times. It's enough. Try this one out. Now, and at number 3 is the best, sexiest leather fragrance out there that girls love. Because as you know, girls really don't like leather fragrances, but this one, they do. But it is Tamines Regent Leather. This one is really, really good. And it is a expensive fragrance, actually. So I will never recommend you to blind buy this fragrance. Always sample this one. I know a very good sample company for you. It is called Scentsplit, and I will also link them down below so you can first try this one before you blind buy it. Now this fragrance, it smells like sweet suede leather with some spices added to it. This smells like a luxurious, smooth bad boy. This is that type of a fragrance, like a lot of bad stuff is about to happen to the girl. This is that bad boy kind of fragrance. This Netflix and chill session is not going to be a romantic one. No. This Netflix and chill session is going to be a little bit of a aggressive one. And sometimes we also want aggressive, and that's this one. Longevity is an easy 10 plus hours. Also this one, it doesn't project really far, but it has a good scent bubble around you, and this one will have the perfect amount of projection that you want in a fragrance. So I would say try this fragrance out. And at number 2, we got Gisada's Ambassador. Yes, it had to be on this list because you know how the girls react to this one. You know.
I really like it.
What? Yes, it's lovely.
Is it sexy for a man?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, yes.
How good is it?
A 10.
A 10?
Now, this is the only strong projecting fragrance on this list. So you have to watch out with the sprays of this fragrance. Because else some bitch will be flying through your door when she catches a whiff of this. It is fruity, tropical, woody, and spicy. And the main notes that you're gonna get with this fragrance is apple, cardamom, mango, black pepper, vanilla, vetiver, and teak wood. This is that fragrance that I would recommend you to blind buy. And you know that I normally don't recommend blind buys, but I do with this one because this is very good. This is a people's pleaser. You are going to love it. You are going to get a lot of compliments with this one. And chicks dig this scent. This smells like Dior Sauvage mixed with Stronger With You and mixed with Herba Pura from Sergio. So this smells like a designer mixed with niche kind of a fragrance. This fragrance is just very mass appealing and it is very hard not to like. Now, longevity of this fragrance is easy, 10 to 12 plus hours with a very big projection. So try this fragrance out. And at number 1 is a very special fragrance. Yes, I have discovered this fragrance at Assange in Milan. Now, I was walking Through all these stands, I have smelled hundreds and hundreds of fragrances. I was at the point at this moment that I didn't want to smell fragrances anymore. So I was walking, and then there was this guy with a stand. So he said, hey, I know you from YouTube. I said, oh, yeah, okay. I told him, I said, now, what is your best sold fragrance for men? And he said, yes, I got a very good one. I was like, yeah, let me smell it. Ooh, was this fragrance sexy and good? It is my number one. This is the most sexiest of this whole list. This is what I want my men to smell like. At number one, from Paradis d'Essence Celestia. And I even got the older bottle. That bottle that was at the stand is going to be in a new bottle. It was red because this fragrance is dangerous. It is sweet, but just the right amount of sweet. Very warm, romantic, with some spicy, sexy edges on it. Now, this is that kind of a fragrance that is just very seductive and intriguing. And the main notes that you're gonna smell with this fragrance is black pepper, floral notes, clove, lily of the valley, amber, tonka bean, and musk. When I smelled this one, I was like, this is really good. This one was love at first sniff, and that doesn't happen very often. This one, oh my god, special, special, sexy, exactly what I want to smell in bed. This is not a projecting kind of a fragrance, as what we don't want in these occasions, but the longevity of this fragrance, this is not normal. It was like 12 plus hours. It really sticks to the skin, and it's beautiful on skin as well, and it's dangerous. Dangerous scent. It's a unisex fragrance. Men can wear it, women can wear it, and you will attract what you want to attract because both men and women really love this fragrance. Guys, this is that fragrance that you want to have in your collection. Trust me on that one. For dates, special occasions, when you want people to come closer to you, this is the one. So try this fragrance out. All right, guys, this was the fragrance video of today. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments down below, what is your Netflix and chill kind of a fragrance? If you could only choose one. Let me know in the comments down below and see you in the next video. Mwah! Bye-bye.